Last month, Nikki and I met Reese, Zio and Faye, all on a weed farm in Thailand. Since then, they have moved to Perth, so we decided to show them the best parts of Western Australia.
Big day for us, I think. Coffee and breakfast this morning, getting the English boys a pie and a nice coffee from yelling out coffee. Why is my hat on an angle? I need to learn how to wear a hat. So yeah, breakfast this morning. Then we're gonna try and catch some salmon. No idea how we're gonna do that because I can't catch fish normally, let alone a salmon. But yeah, we'll see how we go. We're gonna go to a nice couple beaches down at Dunsborough. You just love dogs, eh?
Me, I love dogs.
How good is that?
In Thailand, it's dangerous, honestly. Every day,
yeah. Dog. How's your pie?
Ratio's a bit off.
Yeah.
Too much pastry. I'm gonna give it a 6.5.
6.5?
Yeah.
Not what you want. Big juicy thing though, hey.
It is a big juicy.
What'd you score it, Lace?
I gave it an 8.
Yeah.
Nice. Thank you.
No, not 3, not paper.
Yeah. How's your pie, mate?
Alright.
It's alright, does the job.
Yeah.
If I got a dog, I wouldn't go back to work. I'm just sit at home all day playing with a dog. Thank you, man.
What are we doing?
We're going fishing. It's going to be sick.
What are we catching?
Fuck all, probably.
Ideally, salmon.
Nikki will catch something. You've got to catch us all dinner.
Me?
Yeah.
All of it. Like, for everybody.
I'm the only one that catches anything anyway.
Yeah.
So. Including herpes.
Yeah.
Can only catch it once.
Yeah. I'm excited. I really do hope we catch something bigger than that. Like a
blowfish.
A ras.
There we go. Some live bait for you, Ben.
Perfect.
Oh, yeah. Oh. He just keeps darting out to sea. Look at that. Look at this bad boy. Fucking hell. No, 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 no. Get him out, get him out. It's a salmon. It's a salmon. Reese, take the phone. Take the phone. All right. All right.
That's not bad, is it?
Not bad. Hey, hey.
Good job, Ben.
How good's that?
Ben. Sorry, mate.
Mate.
We're eating,
tonight.
Magic,
baby.
We're eating tonight.
One.
Well, you fucking killed it now, haven't you? So
it definitely has to.
It looks fucking...
It's like 3 kilos, 4 kilos, you know. It's a big fish.
But she'll be right.
She will be, huh?
Mate, I got no fucking clue what I'm doing.
At least you're honest.
Bosh.
How's your sunburn?
Yeah.
Still got your sunnies on.
Yeah, look like a raccoon.
It's just...
Good?
It's good.
Okay.
Good? Mm-hmm. Are you sure?
Yeah.
Are you lying?
No, I'm not lying. That's fucking good. You can't even like taste the fish, so...
Give us a crunch on the chip too.
This is good, man. This might be better than last one.
Chips?
Shit.
Don't like chips.
Fish. Shit. Don't like anything.
Just right. Want your fish and a rice cake.
No, it's better. It took fucking long enough, isn't it?
Oh, mate. It's nearly midnight.
Feels like it, eh?
I would never have even known there was, like, fish there.
That's what I said, eh? It's like really...
No. Really kind of neutral flavour.
Like neutral, yeah, exactly.
That's good, that's good. If it's got good protein in it, yeah? That's a good vessel. Make it to anything you want. Yeah, it's really not like that. All the other flavours win.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
There's like guacamole, pico de gallo. I made you your coriander lime, guys.
Oh, it's too fucking early, I don't know about you, mate. Especially to have a camera in your face, but...
What the fuck is this shit? Yeah, mate. Hopefully this is worth it. We actually catch some fucking fish.
Fuck,
every time we go up at 6 a.m. we haven't caught much, really, so...
Nah. let's fucking get shot on the road. Yeah, I would like a coffee thing. Though, but I doubt. Oh.
There's a coffee machine over there, bro.
I don't want to make it.
Knowing the animals here, one of them might take it and use it against me.
Kangaroos don't box their stab now.
Yeah, literally.
Morning, mate.
I'm tired, bro.
Yeah, yeah.
I wish I brought a coffee, but yeah. Thank you.
The wind got Latham's hat. It's a mission. Good catch.
No fish yet, but it's a pretty nice spot to chill out. Just watching the waves roll in. I think we're at Castle Rock. We might change spots shortly, try something different, but yeah, not much luck. I caught a wrasse. Threw it back basically, but yeah, other than that, we're yeah, not much going on. So, mountain goat, billy goat, Mr. Tumnus, a rock climber. Mate.
New spot.
New fish.
Cool. Hey, fish. So we changed spot. Nice spot. We're off the rocks. I had something massive hooked up, but it got off because it got around the rock and yeah, not happy. But that was a big fish, so spewing.
Happy.
Yeah. Mango beer.
It's fucking
taste.
Wow.
That's good, eh?
I've had lots of mango beers and that's good.
That's good, eh? What do you reckon,
Lee? That's good. It's like subtle but strong. I don't know.
Bosh.
Bosh.
$16 for that. Yeah. I reckon.
It's so good. I don't know shit about wine, but that smells
good. It's good. Yeah. It's playful summer wine.
Say that again?
It would be nice to try an Australian gin.
I don't think they do gin very well. Oh. Before he did a little, oh, hello, mate. You see that? You heard me. Miracle worker. Oh, good job.
All right, can we spot Zio?
Yep. There he is. Where's everyone else? There's Reese. Yeah. Where's Lathan? Right on the end. Where's Zio? There he is.
Yeah.